So I really feel that the most meaningful conversation I have are the day-to-day conversation, the routine conversation I have with all the members of my teams. It's very important for me to have their feedback on how I behave, on how I interact with them, on how I can help them, and how I can provide them with insights that can help them to be the highest performing team possible. So I really insist on this routine attitude, which is very important. As a manager of a team, I don't think that having only a feedback on a very punctual basis is enough. You need to be listening to everyone every day. It helps you, it helps the team, it helps everyone. And this is really what is driving my attitudes towards my teams.